Hello, welcome to Simple Answers. I'm your host Jason, and in this video I'll be showing you how to buy myobu token on Trust Wallet and Uniswap. By the way, if you like these type of videos and would like to know as soon as the latest crypto tokens are released, be sure to hit the subscribe button as I release daily videos. Anyways, first you're going to need to download the Trust Wallet app. Then I would recommend you download the CoinMarketCap app. After you have downloaded both apps, you're going to go into Trust Wallet and you're going to purchase some Ethereum. Keep in mind that Ethereum that you're purchasing now, later on in the video, you're going to be swapping it. And the minimum amount you can spend on Trust Wallet is $50 USD, but you can purchase the Ethereum on other platforms and transfer it to Trust Wallet, as I've done videos on how you can do that. Anyways, after you have purchased or transferred the Ethereum to Trust Wallet, you're going to go into the CoinMarketCap app, and from there you want to search for myobu. See it right here. From here you'll be able to look on some analytics. And if you scroll down, you can read more about the token. And right where you see Ethereum, you're going to tap on those two boxes. And once you have copied the address, you're going to go back into Trust Wallet. And you're going to tap on D apps, then scroll down and select Uniswap Exchange. Once Uniswap Exchange pops up, you will see the Ethereum that you had purchased earlier. Sometimes it does take a while to come up, as I can only imagine the amount of traffic. Anyways, once it comes up, you're going to tap on select a token, and in the search bar you're going to paste the link you have just copied. Then you're going to tap on import and import again, and now you'll be able to swap the Ethereum for the myobu token. Hope you found this video helpful and informative. If you did, be sure to hit the like button and subscribe. And thank you for watching.